Good morning, good morning. This is Corker, Jay Mesa. I am Corker, and you don't think I'm driving. Then let's prove it. I'm sitting in my truck right now, so I just need to step out and show you what I'm actually doing on work days. And I will film as well when I'm driving. Maybe you'll understand that you're a bit wrong. I will gladly show you what I can do. This is Sweden. And this is my rig. 25.25 meters. Don't look much, but I call it a sports car because it's so short. I've been driving combination that is almost 40 meters. Trailer, a long trailer with cargo on it. It was in total 40 meters. So sometimes must understand that you are wrong. This is a Scania, Swedish brand, V8, 560 horsepower, and no, it's not a cat motor or something, it is a Scania V8 motor. Let's go. Seatbelt on, gear in, lowest gear, let's go. And it's very, very convenient with the Scania and Opticruise. You don't need to shift gear yourself. The truck does it for you. And over on the corner. Brilliant parking. Fix that also. Interesting parking. No problem. That was a lot of space. 1 decimeter. Easy. That was easy. And you don't think I drive. I've been driving trucks for 20 years. I'm still not the best of the best of the best of the best, like a world champion or something. I don't like those guys that brags and think they are world champions. Because they are world champions and such. Better than everybody else. Too often they prove that they actually are real bad drivers. I can do what I can do. But I don't brag about it. I just do. There is a saying, seeing is believing. And you can see and believe right now. Idiot! Don't step up now in front of me. Guys with so-called colleagues that don't think. They just go out in front of you like that. I'm a bit heavier than that one. About 64 tons today, total weight, cargo plus truck. Cargo plus truck and wagon. Truck and wagon itself, empty, without cargo, it's 24 tons. Not so much. And then the sun against me again. Straight against camera. Nice. It's nice sunny weather today anyway. That's good. And we shouldn't complain about sun when it is September. And nice weather actually. Enjoy the weather instead. If you wonder about speed, for the moment, 70 kilometers an hour. Translate that to miles yourself.
if you're capable of that.
55 kilometers an hour is about 88 kilometers an hour. No hands on any gear shift. Truck does that for me. I can shift myself also. No problem. I don't have to. Same thing with downshift. I can choose manual control over it on the gearbox, no problem. You see transmission here in Sweden. They don't say that. They say what it actually is, gearbox. The gearbox in Sweden, in Swedish, is växellåda. Transmission, that is actually not only the gearbox. That is the whole thing between motor and rear axle. That is transmission, actually. This is a town named Norrköping. It's about maybe 150 kilometers south of our capital's town, Stockholm. About. But we usually don't say it like that. We say we have Swedish miles. And one Swedish mile is 10 kilometers. So it is 16 Swedish miles. 15 Swedish miles. Do you still think that I don't drive truck? Then don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, that's your problem, not mine. You're the expert. Or I showed myself, I stepped up in the truck, I'm driving. And not I don't drive as a beginner, I think. Don't think so. But what do I know? I've just been driving for 20 years, so maybe I'm just a beginner anyway. I don't know. You tell me. Thank you.
jump in.
Men kör förbi då, jävla pucko. Ja, kör förbi då.
Ställ inte bakom så där. Flytta på dig bakåt istället.
Ja, nu backa.
Jag kommer in.
Jag dök upp lite plötsligt. Kom bakåt. Time to reverse it a little bit. So I can go in here. Just a few meters.
Gott om plats, det kan man inte beskylla för.
Får la duga.